Hey everyone, welcome back. Jumping into my BigO match for this week, I'm playing my Lizardmen team, and I'm coming up against Random Abuse and his Orc team. I've taken a fair bit of damage over six matches, unfortunately. But it doesn't look like Random Abuse has gotten a whole heap of levels either for himself. Couple lineman levels and a thrall level. Blitzer as well. So I guess we'll see how it goes. Jump on in. I think he's got 90k to spend. Yeah, 90k with 140k petty cash. So I wonder if he'll fork out some of his petty cash for a wizard or something like that. Oh, an extra reroll. So four rerolls. That's not what I expected. I would have expected more like a bribe or two babes. Probably not two babes considering he's got AV9 all round. Probably a bribe was more what I was thinking, so he could foul more consistently, but all good. I'm happy for him to go the reroll. So he'll have four rerolls now. Sorry if you can hear the birds outside. It's taking a little while to load in by the looks of it. Here we go. Okay. He's picked for me to defend. Let's actually how do you save a setup? Oh, there we go. Okay. There we go. I'm actually going to put you back there. And I'll save that up as setup one. Yep. And we'll go like this. Without any guard, I can get an assist that way, so I can punch out that way, yeah. Ha! Okay. Well, that's plenty of rerolls to reroll almost anything he wants to reroll this half. Oh, we're all good. Ah, oh, that's a bummer. That's a big bummer, considering he broke armor. Damn. Oh. Oi, oi, oh. That is interesting for sure. Okay, you go run in there. Cool. Let's then throw you in there. Now, ooh. Let's go with the one I can reroll first. You go there. Yeah. No, I can't really get you around there, annoyingly. Ooh, okay. No, that'll be the same. Let's see if we can get that. Not quite. Oh, that's annoying. Oh well. I could get there, that would have blocked them off, which would have been very good. That'll make a one die. And that'll only be a one die as well. Okay, Mark's the skink. Who's he gonna punch with? Okay, that was not the correct. He should definitely punch me first. That's for sure. Okay, you stand up. Which gives me a hit here. Oh my god. Okay. Because of that, I think I'm gonna blitz through here. Yeah, push you off. Stay where I am. Okay. In that case, block with block first. Follow that one. Follow that one as well. Push you onto the crocs and follow that in. Now I want you to go there or not. That's annoying. Yeah, that makes it better. Whoa. There's no assist on that one, so that's a one die. Okay. Duh. Boo. Let's hope I can knock it this way. Nope. That's unfortunate. Okay. Oh well, that guy caught it. Okay. I can move you. Let's see, can I get this knocked down? I can. Excellent. And I want to free myself up there. Okay, let's do this. Cool. Definitely follow that. Oh, that's not what I wanted. Okay. That's... Oh, shite. Yeah, good. You move into there. You move into there, because that will give me a block there. I think now I just need to stand you up, so that these guys can't get into him. So let's make this block here. Push you off the skink and follow. Ah, that's still... I'm going to place you on that side of both of them. I don't want to base that Black Orc because that'll give him a free hit. Let's throw this because I could knock you off. Yep. Push you there. And I'm going to stay because I don't want to give that Black Orc a free hit. That will be two red die. I'm going to... Bloody hell! These skinks suck at dodging. That's so good. Oh. Yeah, I was going to say, assuming he rerolls that. Okay. Push. I needed him to be there to stop those one dies, so that was the plan with the skink. He's only been able to get a push though, so that's okay. None of these guys can make it to me for a blitz. Okay, good. Managed to knock me over, annoyingly. He won't be able to mark me though, which is good. That actually helps, I think. You stand up. That frees you up. Can you? No. Actually, here we go. If you... you block there. I can create a box. Does... blitzing there help me at all? Can push you to there. No, that's just gonna... nah, that doesn't help me in any way, shape, or form. I'll push you back into the crocs. Stay where I am. Which means you can do that hit. Push you there. Follow that up. Let's blitz with you then. Cool. You go that way. Gonna stay. Oh. Nice. Okay. That's definitely handy. You can come up there to mark that black orc. Yes, okay, good. That stops that line of attack. Okay. That's probably as good as I'm going to be able to protect that. He could dodge the Black Orc out. 1, 2, 3, 4 with a GFI. So 4 plus dodge for a 1 die. With not a heap of retrieval options. That's a red die, isn't it? I think the one die would have been, yeah, a better option. Okay. Plus dodge, GFI. I'm surprised he followed that one. Okay, I know what I'm gonna do. If I put you here, I can first stand you up, then stand you up. I can do a push here. Follow it up to create a nice little box. Which means I can then blitz there to push both of them off. Now. Can I hold them out? You can't make it to me. You can. but I can block in that direction. Let's see how that goes. Not great. Okay, I think I go that way. You can dodge out, nice. I think that's pretty safe. Okay. Cool. From there, I can move you down to there. Which means I'll stand you up. Which means you can hit here. Excellent. Push this guy back that way onto the crocs. Chuck you in there to stop that assist happening. Thank you. blitz with you so that I can move down the pitch. Which means I can chuck you in there. If I chuck you in there. No, in there would be better. Which means there's a one die, no, two die here now. To push you back in there. I'll push you to there and stay. Push you back there and stay. And that ties that up fairly well. I really want to try prevent him getting any, like, line of scrimmage hits again. If I can. That does free him up, unfortunately. One, two, three, four, five. He can... Oh no, he'd have to make a dodge. Yeah, okay. Whew! Actually, if I throw you there, that means I can block you. That one. Can blitz here. I probably should have stood you up first, honestly. Which means I can push you back onto the crocs. Yeah, because they're not getting any assists. That's also a two die. Probably should have blitzed with... Oh no, I blitzed with you already. Let's just dodge you out. Put you there. He can't mark me. Good. Yeah, no one can actually make it to me, so that's fine. No point throwing any blocks this turn, so we'll just run it in. Skinky stayed out. Unfortunate, but that's okay. Okie dokie. Let's see what he puts up to be hit. Okie dokie. So, let's see. I'm not going to be able to get three die. So, let's go like this. Oh, fuck. Yeah, that's not what I wanted. That's gonna make life a little more difficult. At least the ball went deep. Going to be able to run through there. Which is good. Okay. I think we do this. Well, that's annoying. Follow that one up. You can stay as well. Get you to move up to there. And now we attempt to pick up the ball. think we avoid that one because he can't blitz me or mark the ball from there. So we'll leave that one be. I am going to have an issue next turn, though, if I can't pick up the ball. Is he going to follow that guy? Is the question. I would imagine so. Yeah. How much movement does he have? 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. He could. Oh. Okay. That probably wasn't the best decision to roll red dice. You stand up. Because you can make it, but you're closer. Three, four, yeah, I'm not going to have any more movement. You can go down and mark him. That's not good. That's not good at all. Oh, I need to put you back here now that I don't have a reroll for that. And I'll move you back to as cover in case I can't pick the ball up. Okay, phew. Now, the question is, where do I go? One, two, three, four. Damn. Okay. So I need to be at least on that line. And whoops. So around here would probably be my best bet. Okay, excellent. That's not going to stop him coming around that way. But he doesn't have a lot of recovery options. And the GFI isn't going to help that in any way. The only way it could help is going there. Let's do that. Ah. Ah, well. Because that would stop him being able to hit from there. Huh. Still doesn't have any great recovery options, which is good. Yeah, so there was where I had to be to make it a red dice. So that was the right move. Because being there wouldn't have helped in any way, shape, or form. Okay. Well, that definitely makes me feel a lot better. You move up to there. Blitz you. Oh my, oh my. Okay. Not gonna risk that, so let's just move you there. Move you next. You can move yourself up to there. Which means we'll go with the block that is safer first. Unfortunately, he can actually make it. I didn't... those guys can still make it. Didn't think of that. So, I don't think I make a block here. Yeah, that's not worth it. We just leave you as you are. Oh, he shouldn't have done that. That means he can't blitz me. I'm happy with that, though. Obligatory. It's not a... yeah, I guess. It was a 3+ dodge and a 1 die. And if I had the 1 GFI to work, then he would have been a red die. Unfortunately, the 1 GFI didn't work, which would have stopped him getting that 1 die. And he didn't exactly have a... super duper recovery option. Oh, okay. Good to hear. I was just trying to explain my thought process behind it. Because I know there's a lot of coaches that think differently about each and every move. Okay. I would definitely like to be able to swap sides now. So, can I knock you down? I can't. Good. I'm gonna stay where I am there. Okay, so that means I'll move you up to here. No, 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 no. You go back there. Where can I get you to? I need to hear. Ooh, that's not very good. Probably blitz with you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Where can he make it to? So I need to be here, probably. Do the safe block first. Nice. Push you back there. I'll follow that one, because that will make more of a screen here to cut this guy off. Now you... can move up to there. Glad to hear you're enjoying the match, Simeon. And we'll do the blitz here. Oh no, that's gonna push me under there. Oh shit. I didn't even think of that. Oh, that was dumb. Oh crap. Gonna need you to dodge to there now. Far out. Okay, that will enable me to use the blitz here. Cool. Okay, let's push you up. And up there. Okay, that should be safe, or relatively safe. He's not going to risk the GFI to take off that assist, which is good, because he was going to be the one that could lock the crocs off. So that'll still be a red die now. Okay. Takes the reroll. He's got no rerolls left, which is good for me. Oh, thought he made it. I was gonna say, holy. Okay, you stand up. And I think we're gonna push out this way. So let's block you off. Follow that one up. Which means I can run you around there. follow that one as well. Let's... No, because I want to, yeah, push him more back this way. So if I blitz here, that enables me to push him into a position the Crocs can get to. I'll throw you around there. My only issue is I can't get it perfectly safe. I'd need two GFIs to get around to there, which I don't particularly like. So I'll just put you there so this guy can't run through there. Which means I'll make this block here and mark both of them. Which helps to cut that off. Excellent. Now let's go for that hit there. Bugger. Let's see if I can dodge out. I can, which means I will throw you up here. That will stop assists on there. That should be good. So we shouldn't be able to get a good block here to get into my skink. Because that would be red die, red die, red die. Yeah, that'll be red die. Ah, you bugger. He red dyed it. Damn it. And it got the knockdown. One, two, three. Oh, come on. Holy hell. No rerolls. Wow. Okay. Well, I made him roll, and the rolls have worked. Don't know what else I could have done. Yeah, he gets the power. Okay, let's go. I think I go this way. Okay, no rerolls, and that all has worked, annoyingly. You are free. Wow. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah, you'd need 2 GFIs, though. Okay. Let's do this block first to see if I can free up the crocs. I cannot. In that case, Croxy, just stand up. You run yourself in here. You stand up. No, gonna be the same. So I could get a better option by not rolling those GFI dice, because a block's not gonna knock him down anyway. See what we get. We don't get. Okay, we do get. Stay. Ooh, okay. Didn't want the skink to get that sort of SPP. Oh, man. Shit. Ah, that was, yeah, not the bounce I wanted either. I guess I come put you up here. I'm not going to GFI it, that's for sure. Let's do this. Yeah. he certainly did. I kind of don't want that SPP on the skinks, though, unfortunately. That's where we're hoping to get Soros SPP. I'm not going to throw a one die with no block. So I guess we stop there. You're the... Okay. Don't want you to get that SPP then. Ten. Okay, let's do this. See what we get. I don't get a knockdown, so push him that way. Follow up. Oh my god. Damn it. I'm gonna need to... Okay. Let's do the safer blocks first now. Cool. Hey, finally knocked him down. Bonus gink doing his duty. All good, Simeon. Catch you later. glad to provide a bit of entertainment while I'm playing my match. I'm surprised you can multitask. I absolutely suck at multitasking. Never get my job done if I had something on in the background. Okay. Injury to level? No. Okay, let's see what happens here. Pick up. Do I catch it? No. All good. Okay, that's the game. What did we roll? A one. Oh my god. A one into a two. Oh, and he got the MVP. You're shitting me? Oh my word. Nah, I'm not buying that skink. Stupid loner skink getting the MVP. That means I only got 7 for that match. Jeez. These lizards definitely aren't the greatest at leveling, that's for sure. Or earning money. Armor was reasonably good for him. Going forwards were good. Pickups definitely weren't great, that's for sure. My boneheads were on point today. Wish my crocs was like that all the time. That would have been nice. Dodges were below average for our 3 pluses with dodge. Don't think I got any levels. No. It's a sad looking team, that's for sure. 7 matches, and I think I've only gotten 2 MVPs. Yeah, 1 there on Soros. One there. No, me, I've gotten 3 on Soros. No, 2 on Soros. No, 3. This one got 1. No, he didn't. He got a touchdown on Kaz. Okay, so 7 matches and 2 MVPs on Soros and Crocs. Every other one has been on the Force Kinks. That is some unlucky MVPs. Bloody hell. Okay, so I think that is the end for the mid-season. And depending on where I finish, I'll either be in the top bracket of the second half of the season or the bottom bracket of the second half of the season. I've played 4, 5, 6, 7 matches. If you come first, second, or third, you're in the top bracket. Otherwise, you're in the second bracket. Chubbison, 3, 4, 5, 6, will need, I think, only a draw. A win will definitely put him into third. Not sure what a draw will do, because then he'll have 3 draws. He'll need the win. Okay, so he needs the win to go into that position. A tie puts him at 4-0-1, which is equivalent Okay, then it would go on touchdown differential. Oh no, 4-0-1 equivalent, which isn't enough. Because I've got 4-1. Okay, cool. So he'd need the win. Okay, so if Chubbison wins his match, which is against... Who is he up against? Mucus Cannonballers. Up against... Mask of the Red Death. Okay, so he's got to beat Mask of the Red Death. I think Mr. Meringue is a new-ish coach, because when I versed him, he did do some odd moves, and holding an Agi 2 Ghoul is probably not great, and a Niggled White, and a Niggled Werewolf. Yeah, I think Chubbison's probably got this one. Honestly, he plays Underworld pretty well. He did beat me with the Underworld, although he did get a little lucky. But he played very well too. Yeah, Claw Mighty Blow, Warpstone Troll, Mighty Blow Block. He's probably... I'd probably pick Chubbison to win that one. I guess that'll depend on how the dice roll. But anyway, we'll see how it goes. I'm either going to be third or fourth, so I'll be in the top bracket or the second bracket. We'll see what happens at the end of this week. Hope you all enjoyed, and I'll catch you all next time. Yeah, I'd say so, Simeon. Considering how I believe Mr. Mucus is a newer player. Yeah, thanks. Hopefully the... rolls for money and MVPs go a little better, because leveling up a lot slower than I would have liked with all the MVPs going to skinks that have died. But ah well, we'll see how it goes. Catch you all next time. Bye.